That is hands down the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Skate line NBD, people. What the fuck? What if you would've got speed wobbles? Been like, chicken bone, now it's gone, now it's gone, now it's gone. Cause it must've took a lot of chicken bones to teach this dog this handshake. Really, it looks so complicated. How do you get the, anyways. I know I mentioned before, I was uncomfortable with Beagle filming in HD. And now he's filming with the red camera, which is beyond HD damn near. It's H as hell. It's crazy. It's so clear. You can see through women's clothes with a red camera. Shoot one my way. So I was saying, like, if you just stay with VX, that would do me some good. I need the blurry. You know what I'm saying? I need the, it looks like it's home. It feels like, oh, these are my niggas. We just kicking it when I watch your videos. Okay, another tip. Don't let the SPCA get a hold of this video. Speaking of old dogs, Barker Barrett came out with a part. It's good to see OG skate, man. It's really good. I know he's keeping up his daily dose of prunes because he's still out there thugging. And he showed me that with age comes sensitivity. All of us, you know, be flying over spines and sticking it in dry. Sometimes you gotta limber it up. Get to know the spine a little better. See how he rubs it? You know what I'm saying? You gotta rub it. Can't just stick it in dry. Gotta get it soaking first. Then you put a condom on. No babies, no child support checks and that shit. Good old fashioned spine skating. This week's damn nigga, Andy Coleman, who's now just Andy Cole because he was robbed of his manhood due to this terrible tragic fall, goes to Andy Coleman, who finds out two heads are not better than one, especially when you smack both of them. It sucks. Play it! People have been getting stabbed for Jordans for years. Stabbed, shot, raped, cut in line, all the above. And I know what you're thinking now, Gary has lost his shit. He done got into fucking sports or something. He talked about Michael Jordan. No, bitch, Michael Jordan making a skate shoe. P-Rod's new shoe look like he about to go play basketball with the white girl Kobe had sex with. This is a problem, people. And we got Lance Mountain, our head capitan of it all. Our OG directed us in this path like it's okay. Like, yo, Jordan called me, it's good. I know it's hard. If Jordan called me right now, told me to do some ridiculous shit, I might do it. I don't know what the fuck. You bringing the violence in the skateboard, Michael. We don't need it. It's annoying, Mike. At least Lil Wayne knew how to kickflip before he came into this shit. I don't think he kicked. Shove it. There we go. Okay. Just do a kickflip, Mike. Just one. And then I'll be like, all right, fuck Nike. The new age of naming tricks is a little off, all right? I gotta give it that. Because we naming shit just ridiculous stuff. Like, here's Eric Cabrera with the Charizard flip. Was clean and all, but I don't get where the inspiration is behind all these names. Like the dolphin flip, for instance. You don't see pros do dolphin flip because the trick is fucking disgusting. And do you think a dolphin would be comfortable knowing that we'd be flipping it when it can flip its goddamn self? Like a heel flip, we heel that flip. A kick flip, we kick that flip. A dolphin flip, where the fuck is the dolphin at when I'm sacking myself? Besides laughing. I fucking goddamn dolphins, man. You niggas somehow keep finding your way in skateboarding. And it's a good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD. Whip that ass. Bobby, take us home. Take us home, Bobby Warris. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is over. Don't cry. We'll be back next week. There's two links. Do what you want to do. Have a good time. This means peace and vagina. So it's like...